All right, guys, we made it to our destination. It's called Rice and Steel. We're dropping off these four coils, totaling 48,000 pounds. We're just waiting for that guy to leave. That guy's gonna back in, and then we'll be next. In the meantime, I'm gonna take off all the chains and get this truck ready. Okay, so I took off one chain, I left one just for security, so when we're backing up, for whatever, if something would have happened, the chain would catch it. Now we just wait, hopefully not too long. Pretty warm out today. It's about 90 degrees. We're in Elgin, Illinois.